Like that?
Yep. Perfect. Yay!
Yeah, this one I have the strength in because the torn mm-hmm. rotator cuff, I think I have limited mobility.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I don't think I do, but when I do something like that, I feel like I do.
Yeah. I would say a little mobility, but I think also it's just, not that you baby it, but I think you just...
I do baby it.
You just kind of a little timid to go back all the way, and
yeah.
That's okay.
The last thing I want to do is have it pop
yep.
out again.
Yep.
Yeah, I can really feel this right here. Mm-hmm. It's amazing that you can do this with a band and actually feel that.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody, you hit, yours are customized for everybody, right?
Yeah.
I mean, whatever any, I mean, not everybody's going to be doing this because this isn't going to be their areas.
Mm-mm. I mean, this is great for a general strength training program.
Right.
You know, some people that just want to work on lower body, you know, or they just want to work on core strength. Some people, their goal is, you know, doing a 10K.
Right.
So... Looks good. You feeling all right?
Yeah. Well, am I feeling all right? That's relative. Yes, I'm feeling good.
Did you love when I asked that?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, it's I'm working muscles I never even knew I had before. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if this will help with the flab and the arms, you know?
Yes, it will. It will.
Well, that makes me want to do it more.
Yeah, that's good.